to happen. So Saturday for 4 months. So it originally is for 2 months. If you join us before the month ends, before May ends, you will get to join us for apat na buwan. Okay? If you join us in June, it's gonna go back to 2 months. Okay? So that's the story there. Ano ba gusto kong sabihin tungkol dito? Okay, I'm just pause right now. I gave you a lot of stuff and tons of things to think about. Let me know if you have questions, if you want some clarifications and some advice as well. Go na. Kayo na po. Spend like 5 minutes if you have questions. Hey, it's a thing. What is that thing?
Pink luggage filled with pink stuff.
It's a pink bag filled with pink stuff. Okay, fine. Weird. Okay, I'm gonna discuss the website of this. Yan, itong website na to. Okay? Para maintindihan nyo. So, when you go to the mentoring program, this is what will appear now. And the reason why we're doing a mentoring program is because YouTube has a special thing happening this year, 2022. Namimigay sila ng pera. Now, the difference between this YouTube, okay?
Sa ulay, di ko lang, di ko often po, di ko sinang, di ko lang.
Yeah, they sound weird.
Really? Why would
that sound weird? Teka lang, mayroong nag-hack sa atin. Okay. May tawag doon. Ang tawag sa kanya ay Bomber. Zoom Bomber. Pwede po kayo mag-unmute.
Lý mẹ mày luôn chứ đéo dám chửi tụi mày. Cái lầu má tụi mày gặp ở ngoài dám kêu đập chích mẹ tụi mày luôn.
Wow, meron tayong mga... Sunod-sunod yung Zoom Bomber niya, oh, grabe. Dali ah. Ba't kaya ganun, ano? Meron mga pumapasok sa Zoom, wala naman silang sense. Meron bang free tool for jump cutting? Oo, yung kamay mo. When you go to a video editor like InShot, for example, sa cellphone, pwede ka naman talaga mag-jump cut. You have to manually remove the silent parts of your video. That's called the jump cut. Manual mo tatanggalin. The tool is, hindi actually free ang ano. Hindi actually free ang InShot eh. Kasi pag gumawa ka sa InShot, meron siyang watermark. So even the InShot tool has a watermark. Tapos, depends really on what kind of tool you're going to use din naman. Okay? So hindi siya basta... Libre, kasi libre. Get, naiintindihan nyo? Libre kung ano yung machine mo. Like for example, you're using a computer na Macintosh, iMovie gamit mo. So libre yung iMovie, pero yung time that you cut the video, hindi yung libre. You have to spend the time to cut it. Yung tool na ginagamit ko is an instant cutter. It just cuts it out. Okay? Tapos, so that's a big deal for me, no? Yung kung naka-Windows ka naman, pwede ka talagang gumamit ng Photos app to edit your videos. Photos. Yung Photos na app for Windows. Pero, syempre, hindi din automatic ang pag-cut. I mean, you can't say it, oh, cut mo to ah, for me. Walang ganon. You have to be the one to cut the silent parts. You get me? Kasi pag hindi mo kinat, hindi siya maganda. Okay? So, cutting a video using jump cuts is not easy. Okay? Kasi nga, depending on how short or how fast your video is, you'll have to remove the parts that are quiet. For shorts, it's kind of easier kasi seconds lang yung shorts, no? Pero you will have to manually remove nga. Yung paulit-ulit lang ako sinasabi. Between maghukay ng for every video, you will have to do it, no? So hukay ka ng hukay for every video, you're wasting your time. Then, fine. If time is what you can pay, okay, go ahead and use your manual cutting of the video para marami kang jump cuts. Pero if you can pay money instead of time, then go ahead and study mo paano, mag-invest in your tools. Okay ba yan? Kasi sa akin, big deal yung investing in your tools. Pwede ka talagang mag-self-study sa YouTube. Yes? Tama ba? Pwede naman talaga i-self-study lahat sa YouTube. Pero hindi naman ako na-transform ni YouTube. Na-transform ako by going to Singapore and studying with the biggest names of the industry of internet marketing. And when I did that, nagbago mo. 2007 yun. I studied with the biggest names in the industry in 2007. And my mind changed. Nagbago yung pagtingin ko sa sarili ko. Because I invested in myself. also I invested in my tools. Pakisabi nga, invest in your tools. Kasi pag ginawa mo yon, iba kang tao. Gets? Especially if you say na you are in business. Pakisabi nga, are you in business? So if you're in business, sabi mo ah, do you invest in your tools? And if you don't invest in your tools, why? Why don't you invest in your tools? So yun ang tanong. Diga? Mute pa rin ba ako? Mute ba ako? Mute pa rin? Hello? Hindi ako mute, no? Okay, sige. So let me show you this website first. Okay? Para, you know, you have an idea. So this is, you have 6 days to go before the deadline. And the reason why we're doing this is because YouTube is giving away money. I don't know if you've heard of this. Last year pa to, namimigay sila ng pera. And the rules are very simple for YouTube to give you money, no? Gumawa ka ng shorts. Huwag mo i-upload sa TikTok. Okay? Tapos, the shorts must have lots of views. Okay? Kung ano man yung views na yon, they will give you minimum $100. You don't need to have an experience in using YouTube. Ang gusto kasi nila, shorts lang gawin mo. And original for YouTube only. And that YouTube Shorts program is running hanggang end of 2022. In other words, you have a deadline. And it's really good to have a deadline para meron kang push. Para, sige, hindi ko ito pwedeng gawin next time kasi pag ginawa ko ito next time, sayang naman yung pera binibigay ni YouTube. The good effect of YouTube giving money like this is because you will learn the skill of generating or attracting traffic. Okay, type nga, I wanna attract traffic. If you attract traffic, do you think that's a valuable skill? I'm telling you, it is a valuable skill, sobra, in any business. If you attract traffic, attract people to yourself, to your ideas, to your concepts, to your interviews, that's a great skill to have, no? So YouTube is giving away money para maraming gumamit ng shorts, maraming mag-create ng shorts, at maraming manood ng shorts. But it only gives to those people na gagawa ng shorts. That will be us. Okay? So, pag naka-attract ka ng traffic by making shorts, then you will have that very valuable skill of getting money from the YouTube Shorts Fund. Okay? Ang maganda sa YouTube Shorts Fund is, bibigyan ka na nga ng pera ni YouTube, magkaka-subscribers ka pa. And the subscribers can easily be converted into buyers if you know what you're doing. And that's why we have the mentoring program, so you'll know what you're going to do. In this website that I gave you in the link, meron akong rules on yes and no. What you should do, what you should not do in YouTube Shorts. So you need to watch this video para maintindihanin mo. If you go to the free, you know, free challenge website, free challenge Facebook group, makikita mo rin meron akong video doon. Now, things you should not do and things you should do when it comes to shorts, okay? So, pinapa-join ko kayo dun sa Facebook group kasi nandyan yung rules. I made 4 videos on the rules, yes and bad, good things and bad things you can do para pag gumawa ka ng YouTube shorts, okay? So, ito rin yung video na yan pero mas mahaba ito, okay? Tapos, ano pa bang laman ito? So, we're gonna teach you how to grow your channel. You're gonna teach you what hashtags you should use, how to design thumbnails, okay? How to come up with a name or a caption for your video, kasi very important yung caption, and what to do on the first 3 seconds of the video, okay? Then you will find out how we check or monitor kung maganda ba yung performance ng ating video, because even that's important. And you'll also learn how to plan, create a content plan in action. In fact, you already saw a content plan earlier. It's the post I made in the Facebook group. That is actually a content plan. Okay? Tapos you'll also know, yan, yung mga marketing mindset you need to use para yung YouTube Shorts mo will drive towards people buying your products later. Okay? Plus, you get to see me do some keyword research, another kind of research na hindi ibig sabihin magbababad ka sa TikTok. So this is different. I use a paid tool to do keyword research. It's actually the magic of keyword research that makes people have in YouTube channels na sikat. Okay? And you'll also get to know some of the places where I get my music for free, na legal. And we're also going to demonstrate to you the different creation tools I use. Kasi we use Canva Pro right now, but there are also other tools that you can use. Okay? So How would you know if you're qualified? Are you supposed to be the one to join the Vertical Challenge mentoring program? So here are the rules, no? If you feel that this is for you, you should consider getting into the mentoring program. You're committed to get lots of followers in YouTube, number one. Number two, yung followers na yon, gusto mo silang i-convert into good prospects who will buy from you, okay? You're also committed to experimentation. You're not, I'll be perfect on the first day ever. You're the person na naiintindihan mo, you need to experiment first. Okay? Next is, you're committed to find out what works for me as a person, even if it seems silly. Di ba? Gusto mo malang what will work for me in this YouTube thing. And you're in this for the long term, you're not gonna give up after 2 weeks. If you think you're gonna give up after 2 weeks, mali kayo sa free. Yung iba nga, nagsisimula pa lang, hindi pa nagsisimula pa lang, nagigive up na agad. So, take a video of your plant. What's wrong with that? Next time, I'm gonna ask people to take a video of their book. Yan natin kung lang gagawa. Now, you're like having fun in this effort to blow up a YouTube video, which means make it popular. Number 7, you're not after the money that YouTube Shorts fund may give you. Instead, you are after the human beings, the human followers who will follow your channel. You're after them, not the money. And you're after the push and motivation and momentum that the YouTube Shorts fund will give you. You're also after creating a channel, no, that will keep growing beyond 2022. This, you're interested in that, no? Another one is you're willing to use an email marketing app to keep your followers connected to you with or without YouTube. You're interested in long-term getting people who come to you to stay with you using an email marketing app. So this is half of the equation here. No? The mentoring program is not just about YouTube Shorts. It's also about getting people into an email marketing app para they will stay with you forever. Okay? And then you also understand that this is a prospect screening generating project and not a simple money-making project. Our project is not to get money, it's just to get prospects and to screen them and to bring to you people who like to deal with you, okay? And you understand that we'll be using different ways of marketing to your followers so they will want to buy from you in the future. So if you're saying yes to all of this, then you need to consider to get into the Vertical Videos Cash Challenge, okay? Where I will check your work. Original promise is 2 months, but if you join before month end, it's actually 4 months. 4 months then, okay? We're going to do weekly check-ins and meetings for 4 months, 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. on Saturday. You're going to learn what a content strategy looks like. I'm going to give you a buddy. You will be assigned a buddy who will check on each other and you can do stuff together. Every Saturday is action time for you. 1 to 2 is time with me. 3 to 5 is time with the group. Okay. There will be step-by-step guides and I will be giving you video templates in Canva Pro so you don't have to start from zero. So all you have to do is plug in your stuff and then meron ka ng video. Okay? So that is the Vertical Videos Cash Challenge where we teach you how to take advantage of this momentum, this mentoring, and the result is to get followers and subscribers to your email, not just to your channel. Okay? So that's me. Let me smile lang. That's me. Okay, tapos. Let me just show you some of the proof that I've done in the past now. So these are my students in the Instagram challenge. 2020, so pandemic time, we grew 0 to 2,000 followers for Instagram, 0 to 1,000 followers, 0 to 1,600, 0 to 1,300. See, from zero, they all grew their Instagram with my guidance now. And our record holder is a 0 to 24,000 followers. She started last year lang, 2021. And she wasn't even in the original batch of these guys. Na mag-isa lang siya. Nag-grow niya yung Insta niya into 24,000 followers without showing her face. So it's very possible to do for me to teach you how to grow Instagram and I can teach you how to do YouTube. Okay? So, na-mention ko na yan. Wait lang. Let me go to the pricing. So, hindi na totoo yung May 16. Let's go to the... Yeah, there's also a no risk guarantee, no. So there's a happy clients guarantee. We offer you a money back guarantee for 365 days. You can ask for your money back after 1 year if for some reason you're not satisfied. Okay. Tapos, okay. So these are the pricings for you guys to see. So the first part is the 29,000 pricing point because it contains 2 courses. Okay. Sabi nga sa chat 2. The first course is ito, Vertical Video Challenge. The second course is the Asset Building Challenge. So ano yan? That's a July course wherein instead of having a website lang, no, you will create a money-making back-end. At tinatawag nila dyan. Pakitype nga, back-end. Ano ba yung back-end? The back-end is the thing that allows you to convert your buyers into buying more from you. Do you understand me? Kasi a lot of us, we think about our buyers, pag bumili na sila, tapos na. Di ba? Hindi eh. Pag bili nila, that's just the start of them buying from you. And a lot of people, when they, let's say, nagbibenta ka ng kotse, binenta mo sila ng kotse, tapos tapos na. Mali, di ba? Mali yun. In the internet, if people buy from you once, they will buy from you again. And if you don't have the back end, yung asset na yan, then you, there's no way you guys are going to earn more from one person. So in the asset building challenge, this is a 3-month course. I will teach you how to create that, and we will create that asset for you. We'll create it together, and I'll teach you the step by step, the inside stories and techniques para yung tao na bumili sa'yo once, pwede mong bentahan next time with something else. Okay? The asset building challenge is also my affiliate marketing course. All right? So ano pang sunod? Let's take a look. The next one is, so that's 29,990. That's for 2 courses na, including vertical video. Okay? So, hindi lang isa. So, ang savings mo dyan, mga 10,000 pesos. Kasi if you get both, you'll probably wind up paying about additional mga 39,000 din. Okay? So, the next choice you have here is to buy one solo. Sabihin, you're gonna join the vertical video cash challenge by yourself. So, it's 13,990. Okay? Pag isa. But ngayon, we have this promo, no? It's a pair discount. So, if you're 2 of you join, it's only 15,999. So, magkano yung inaabot pag dalawa kayo? And you can find people to join with you. Okay? In hindi na yan ang tamang price. Bilisan ninyo. Napalitan ko na yung price na yan. So, sorry. Mali na yung price na yan. Sorry. I wasn't able to change this. Let me click on this link so you can see what the actual price is. Sorry. This is an old price. When you click on that, you will see the price has already changed, actually. Hindi siya 15,999. Wait lang. Let me just go to the website. There it is. Okay. Ito na po yung bagong prices. So, let me show you. So, Asset Building Challenge is 29,990. Solo is now 39,990. And Pair is now 69,990. So, for 8,499 na lang. So, compare natin sa solo. Solo is 13,000. For 8,499, dalawa kayo, you can join as a pair. And I'm encouraging people to use this because I really want people to come in pairs para meron kayong kabuddy. Even though iba yung ka-pair nyo. Tapos you can actually pay separately as long as you talk about it with your buddy. Yun. You use this link to pay separately. Mag-find ka ng ka-pair. John Marcelo, ako maghahanap ng ka-pair sa Facebook group. Sa free Facebook group. Mag-announce ko doon, hey, I'm looking for ka-pair. Sumali kayo sa akin. Yeah. Okay? So, para dala-dalawa kayo. So, it's only 8,499 and that's for 4 months. Okay? So, that's good amount for you. Then also, there's a solo na installment for 3,690. You get to four months installment. Okay? Tapos yung first 10, tapos na po yan. Lampas na po tayo sa first 10. So wala na tayong bonus na first 10. Okay? So, ito na po ang ating before month end, you have to join this para ma-enjoy nyo yung 4 na buwan na course para hindi ka 2 months lang or 3 months lang. Alright? So this is my only traffic course. It's the only course I teach today that helps you get traffic, bringing people to your website, to your Facebook, to your landing page. It's called the Vertical Videos Cash Challenge. And you're gonna use YouTube vertical videos para ma-attract natin yung mga tao while it's hot and while the competition is really low. Okay? Kukonti pa lang ang kalaban natin dito. So I encourage you to join us in this challenge coming this June na. And it's very exciting because let me leave you with this one. No? Ang YouTube, pag sinimulan mo yan, bibigyan ka niya ng maraming clients for many, many years. Kasi hindi nawawala yung video mo pag in-rate mo. Yes, son? In social media, when you put something out there, it lasts for a day. Then it's gone. In YouTube, when you put something out there, especially the long-form videos, no, which you can create by putting together your shorts, obviously, once you use YouTube as a marketing tool today, it's going to continue serving you for many, many years, giving you new clients in the process. So, pakitype na sa chat, nagtatanim tayo dito. If you're serious about your business that you said you're going to do, you're doing, I'll help you plant. Okay, plant. Nilabo, thank you so much. If you want to attract traffic, Arnold, then join us in that program. Kim Aguilar, you are free in the virtual vertical video cash challenge. Kim, you are member of the Unfair Advantage program. Libre ka na dito sa challenge na to. Okay? So, lahat ng members ng aking Unfair Advantage program, which is my premier mentoring program, they're free to join in this challenge program. Actually, nagsimula na kami. Okay? Nagsimula na kami dito sa program na to. Nauna na sila sa inyo. Okay? So, because they're ang kanilang bonus para sa kanila. But for those of you who are starting off with me, join us in the two choices. Now, you have the free choice here, no? Or you have the mentoring choice here. Thank you so much for joining. I'll see you guys again. I'll do another show. My regular show is now Thursdays at 8 o'clock. So thank you so much for joining me live here in Zoom and in the Facebook, world of Facebook. Buongiorno to everyone and bon noto. Bonote. I don't know how to say it. Good night. Okay. Pwede, nagtatanim tayo dito. Good night. Buona notte, I think, is good night in Italian. Okay. Thank you so much. And please make sure you join this. It's free. Sorry, hindi yan free. Ito yung free. Ito yung free. Yung Facebook group. Ito yung mentoring program. Act before the month ends. So we can... Buona notte. Okay. Di ko alam yung hand movement for good night. Italians, they have the hand movements for everything. Okay. Thank you for joining. And I'll see you more. Come back to this show every Thursday, Facebook group. Make sure you join my newsletter. Oh, by the way, there's a free newsletter you can join if you're interested in the vertical video information and parang kulang pa sa'yo and then you want to learn more. Go to jhilari.com/vertical. That's the newsletter for vertical videos only. jhilari.com/vertical is the free newsletter. So that's an email newsletter. Makatatanggap mo information is mainly about this one, Facebook, about vertical videos, also known as YouTube Shorts and TikTok. Okay? Salamat po. Ako ay nagsalita na naman ng 2 oras. And watch out, there's gonna be a replay of this, pero naka-jump cut. Okay? I'm gonna cut this up using my automated software and it's gonna be full of jump cuts. So, congratulations for being here. God bless. Thank you so much.